All right, we're out here with Oklahoma commit Grant Calcaterra out here at the opening. How's it going out there today? You guys did a couple of drills with some fellow future Sooners in the tug of war.
Yeah, the tug of war wasn't so successful, but other than that, we had a good day. We got our spark ratings and everything. I broke my record from last time, and I got the best one for tight end, so I'm pretty excited about that. And then one-on-ones were good. Did pretty well. Caught some passes from Chris, future quarterback, and having a good time.
So just talk about the overall experience so far. How's this been for you?
It's pretty crazy. I mean, it's probably the best football experience I've ever been to. I'm learning a lot, meeting a lot of new people, having a good time.
Now talk about some of your future teammates, some of the Oklahoma commits. Have you built up a good rapport with them already?
Yeah, I'm rooming with Jalen Rager, Chris, Rob, Trey, Justin, Trajan, all of them are here. Levi's here. I'm getting to meet them a lot. It's the first time I've met them, so we're building that relationship.
Right on. Well, good stuff out there. Grant Calcaterra, keep it up the rest of the week, bud.
Thank you.